Secretary Kerry's own State Department has criticized the human rights situation. Take her out.